what makes our products, I guess, so much different. A guy might just decide, or a woman, whatever, to go buy their products. They don't think there's any benefit from maybe getting them from a plastic surgery office. So what makes it different? What makes our products different?
I mean, I think we have pharmaceutical grade products that are designed in labs and have clinical studies and actually have science to back up that they say that they do what they do. They actually penetrate down to the nucleus of the cell and work and change the skin. And sometimes we think we get products over the counter and, you know, they're just working superficially. So I think our products are luxury products and they do what they say.
A lot of men I find are maybe not wanting to like get into skincare. They feel like it's not for them. Mm-hmm. So how can like men, what can we use for men to help them to get their skin looking better too? I find I'm getting a lot more male patients that are asking about it, asking questions, mm-hmm. but they feel like maybe it's not the place for them.
Oh yeah, because usually men like to use their shampoo and bring it on down to their face to wash their
Not always.
I think we keep it simple. Men are educating themselves more and they want to see results. They might have their wife that, you know, is looking better and they're like, oh, I need to start taking care of, I'm noticing brown spots, or oh, these crow's feet, or they might have a lot of body or facial hair and they want to get rid of that. So I think we help everyone. So how do some of our procedures work together with some of our other treatments that we do?
So patients will often come in just for Botox or just for Dysport or injectables, and they don't realize that we have a whole skincare team, that we have physicians that can perform surgery, or vice versa. They'll come in for surgery on their face and not have ever used skincare. So there's so many different things that we can offer as, you know, as part of our whole team. We want patients to get to know all of us because we all offer something different. And I find patients that will utilize all of the different things that we have to offer, not just coming in for fillers but not taking care of their skin. So if they do fillers and also take care of their skin, it actually helps the products to last so much longer. And I think y'all probably seen it also with patients that come in just for skincare, and then maybe don't know they just want products and they don't know about the treatments. Kind of helping them to take care of their skin as a whole, I think is super important. And there's not just one thing that everyone needs.
Right. So I do get a lot of patients in our treatment rooms asking about forehead lines or crow's feet, and I always like to refer them to Stay Surgeon A or our physicians to prevent the wrinkling. And once we can prevent the wrinkling, then they come in and we can get them skincare products.
That is definitely the beauty of our office. We know how important it is to combine therapies. There's not one size fits all type of treatment, and we literally have something for everyone. And when you combine the therapies and do different treatments, the wow factor is so much better.